want to start, you can start with the car was dented. It looks like it was repaired. It has all body filler. All the way over here is all body filler. Totally wavy. Has not the right contour, and it's very, very thick, filled with body panel. As you can see, all the lines, there's the line right here, charge port door coming up. Up here, the lines are totally out of line, and repair in there. And you can see the bumper here. Then, as you see the wave of it all, it's totally don't have the right contour. It has all pinholes from body filler. So this job is totally not repaired properly at all. You can see the inner, where it's not sitting properly. The seam split open. The bumper's not sitting right. And we're gonna look into the inside. You can see where it's glued. It's been glued, not repaired. It should have been replaced. This panel should have been replaced instead of repaired properly. I'll show you inside the trunk, where you can see totally inside the trunk where the seam is totally open, wide. Water, snow, rain, everything can get inside there. Never mind, it's totally not safe, and the inner structure is totally crushed. This is right where the charge port sits, and it's not aligned properly. This is a potential disaster of water getting in here and frying out the electronic part of the car, never mind the electrical. And you can see the open split. Then over here in the rear bumper, you can see right here where there's a park sensor, which they glued in and have it over. This sensor does not work. It will not work properly. There's all body filler on the bumper. That will need all the alignment of the sensors ain't aligned right. It will not work properly. Last but not least, you can see the color. They actually roll the edge of the line here. You can see it all broken up. Not even the same color. Totally different color, not even a Tesla color at all. And the paint on this is totally the problem. So overall, this whole car right now is here. It has electrical issues, it has sensor issues, it has camera issues, it has charge port issues. The car is just totally unacceptable repair. And it has major issues that we're trying to help.